A company that has remained steadfast and kept to the right principles. A company headed toward the world with the right principles. A company that grows with its customers and shares generously. We are Atomy. Atomy, which has been growing ever since its establishment in 2009, achieved 1.9 trillion Korean won in global sales in 2020 and surpassed 15 million global members. Atomy's number one goal of going beyond customer satisfaction to customer success continues to be a top priority to this day. Providing good quality products at reasonable prices, Atomy's competitiveness lies in the nature of its distribution. The absolute quality and absolute price product philosophy that Atomy has practiced since its inception is included in all of its products, including health functional foods, beauty, living, food, fashion, and home appliances. Hemohim, which has been the top seller in its industry for 6 consecutive years, has passed 1 trillion Korean won in total sales. It has gotten international patents in 6 countries, and in 2020, it got green certification and a patent that protects its functional compounds, which helps in discovering new functionalities. Thus, Hemohim is forging a unique new path for health functional food products. Absolute Cell Active Skincare has become one of the best-selling cosmetics in the industry, with sales of 100 billion Korean won every year since its launch. The Fame, another luxury cosmetic product reborn with upgraded ingredients and technology, is also loved by consumers as it reflects Atomy's product philosophy. Starting with the U.S. branch in 2010, Atomy is a global company which opened 17 branches in Asia, South America, Oceania, Europe, etc., with 15 million members worldwide. In 2020, Atomy opened in China, Colombia, Hong Kong, and India. Plans are underway to open in Turkey, New Zealand, the United Kingdom, Brazil, France, etc. It is preparing to open 30 branches within 5 years. Atomy provides absolute quality and absolute price products to the world and is expanding its Global Sourcing Global Sales GSGS strategy through the Atomy Global Sales Network. Atomy's success system, which allows the company to directly run seminars and succeed regardless of individual ability, is the driving force behind Atomy's distinctive growth. The World Seminar is the next generation of distribution broadcasters, which presents Atomy's vision to members around the world, regardless of time and space. Entertainment and media, which converges business and culture. Product trials through augmented reality, extended reality, virtual tours, etc. Atomy presents a vision of a global success system that transcends time, riding the wave of the untapped era. In order to help partnering companies provide the best quality products, Atomy provides various support measures such as cash payment a week within delivery, interest-free operating funds, and a joint quality management system, and so on. These create a culture of accompanied growth in a virtuous cycle. Sharing is a mission that all companies must have. Atomy's executives, employees, partnering companies, and members all practice sharing together to improve the lives of everyone in society. Wherever sharing is needed around the world, global branches will be united and provide support for the happiness of all. A company that keeps to its principles and creates new distribution cultures. a company expanding globally with the trust of people around the world. A company that dreams of customer success beyond customer satisfaction. A company that cherishes the spirit. We are proud Atomy.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's meeting, our Global English Top meeting. The date is right now September 23, 2021. And right now where I am, it's roughly around 1 p.m. So I want to welcome you all for coming here and to show you that I will be the host for today and that I will help run this program as best as I can. So I would like to first introduce you all to our translator for Koreanic language. So if Moon, you can just introduce yourself for just a second. Thank you very much. So let us begin the meeting with our company motto. And this is a tradition that we do in every meeting that we have. So if you could turn on your mic and join me with the company motto and follow the actions as well, that would be very, very grateful. I'll be very grateful. So is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Cherish the spirit,
hit
the vision,
bold
the faith, serve in humility. Thank you very much. So let's go into our first speaker. She will be presenting us the 133 speech from Calgary, Muge. Please have welcome her with a round of applause.
Hello, everyone. You guys hear me?
Yep.
Yes. My name is Muge. I'm from Calgary, Canada, Alberta. And today I'm going to talk about 133, about last week, and our Diamond Master, Esther. So I'm so happy in the last week she teach us so many things that I don't know and we don't know before, and she teach us, and she told us so many things that we don't understand, and that she gave us so many things that we don't know, and also the product that we don't know how to use properly, and also the company, how to work with a group and how to work a teamwork. And before, I always hear about when I'm join the meeting, the people talk about teamwork, but I don't know what is a teamwork doing. So I thought that maybe just only we join the meeting and we meet together and we talk to the phone each other, it's me teamwork. But when she came to Calgary and she said that is a system, it's not called a teamwork, but teamwork is different. We have to work together, and when we need order or product something, we have to check our both left and right leg, PV, and then we need to talk each other, and then we have to order each other. It's me a teamwork. But yes, now I know what kind of teamwork. But and also she gave us times, and she's very busy at last week, and she came to us and she teach us. She's like a mother, like a teacher, like a friend, like a the leader. So she's everything there for us. So I want to say thank you to her, and also Daniel. And when his mom called him to help us, and he gave his special time to help us. So I want to say thank you to her as well. And Esther, she's worked really hard, and she teaches, and she gives us a strength to work and go through to the futures. So I want to say thank you to her. And Eva, she's busy and she doesn't have time to eat her lunch. And she just ate mama every day. We eat noodle and it's yes, like that. So I feel sorry for her as well. So it's great when she came here and I learned so many things that I don't know before. Yes, I want to say thank you today. So thank you, everyone.
Very much for that speech and to show your activities that you have been doing with anatomy, and in doing so, encourage other people to learn more and to seek help from their sponsors so that they can proceed as best as they can, because we may know everything, but then that is only our personal thinking. We may always have to help or rely on other people, because with anatomy, it is team effort, not a solo effort. So today I have the privilege of also sharing you some of the products that I have that I would like to share to you. So in today's three items that I have prepared, the theme that I have is food. Because with food, we always are something that we will either enjoy as some of form of entertainment, casual taste with other friends, something that we socialize with, but it's also something that is essential, something that we need to eat, because that is the form of survival that we have to do. So the three items that are found in, or three food items that are found in Canadian market are these three. I will show you on my PowerPoint just in a second. While in other countries, that three items may vary. It may be different, or they might have more items depending on what branch of anatomy you are from. Korea, if you are from Korea, you have so much varieties of products. And from that, I probably don't know half of them because there's so many to name. But then for Canada, for the members here in Canada, and for many people around the world as well, I feel like these three are pretty well known. So let's start off with the PowerPoint presentation. So the three items that I have prepared for you. So my name is Luke Kim, sales master from here at Toronto Top. And these are the three items that I have to prepare today to explain. Three food items that are very enjoyable by many and personally enjoyed by myself. Sometimes I have cravings for them. So I'd like to show you what goes into the creation of some of the food items that Atomy has for us. So the first one is the olive oil grid flavor. Very simple item, very basic. It doesn't have like all the extravagantness to it that people see with like cosmetics or like health products. But in such a simple item, they add to me goals. There's such intrinsic details to kind of bring out the quality of that, to the point that you may even think they go beyond what normally people would do. So within the seaweed, you guys understand the geography of, or the layout of where that flavor comes from. So the flavor, or the olive oil grill flavor, is originated from Korea using certain placing geography. So the location of the farm, or the seaweed labor farm, is in the Sinan County area, which is southwest of South Korea. So in this place, there are many islands in this location. And within this environment, it is very rich, has a very rich productive ecosystem. So it's like in NASA's a website, they were saying that it was highly, it was very weird that it was so highly productive in its ecosystem, high in mineral, rich in mineral, and that it's full of microorganisms. So it's like a very healthy area. But then that's not the only thing that's very good about this area. It also has very fresh, clean seawater and air. So the environment is very clean for a certain the location. And because of it, also its layout, because it's a tidal flat, it is very good for harvesting salt. So salt farms are very prominent in this area, as well as a seaweed. And so using those two quality items from this location, they are able to produce salt from here, and at the same time also seaweed. So within the salt area, because the air is so clean and the water is so clean as well, it allows the salt to have a low concentration of sodium, so it has more rich in the minerals and micronutrients that are within it. So it has high moisture, calcium, potassium, and magnesium, that makes the flavor of the salt enhanced, but then the sodium content lowered compared to other salts around the world. What they also do with the seaweed is that they have this eco-friendly electrolytic manipulation, which entails is basically simplified, is it is a strong acid electrolyzing the water. So it has hydrogen added to it in a way so that it becomes a little bit acidic. And by doing so in a non-chemical and safe way, it allows them to, in a ethically or environmentally friendly way, to be able to allow it to kind of get rid of a lot of bacteria that can form that can cause disease for the seaweed, but at the same time also get rid of green algae that are not very good for other plant life or animal life at all in that area. So in doing so, you are able to keep the quality of the seaweed and to keep the environment very safe and friendly still, without harming it using chemical products as well. And the added bonus of Spanish extra virgin olive oil, it allows them to be added in the unsaturated fat that is very quite good for our body as well. So using good high quality equipment and technology to provide the products to be as best as possible without harming the environment, they go through a lot of steps to allow that to be possible. Now within Archimedes olive oil, it has lots of steps, but then we had to look at the price as well. In Canada, it's priced as $9, PV at 1,300 PV. But if you look at the current market within Canada, this price of $9 isn't actually that expensive or extravagant, even though the procedures that they went through has pretty in-depth process. So within that, it has been able to reduce the cost to a reasonable purchase, that it's not expensive, it's not low either, but then it is reasonable to purchase for a simple flavor that we can enjoy. The next item is the sandwich flavor, something that I personally enjoy very much snacking on, because it has the both seaweed aspects and the simple aspect, and also the healthy aspects of it that allows me to eat it while enjoying all the benefit that I can gain from it. Within this four type of package that they have these items within it. The first item, of course, being seaweed, and then there's almond, wheat, brown rice, pumpkin seed, and natural salt. All of these products are originate in ways that they can harvest very well with proper ways of producing it and using the quality that they are able to get. So as you can see, a brown rice is what they use instead of white rice. So the quality is more easier for us to all enjoy. So the ingredients are here, and then the manufacturing or the procedures that they go through is very intricate as well. So they first have the ingredients enter the warehouse. They go through inspection to make sure that ingredients are up to standard and safe for consumption and everything. So they temporarily store it, and then they begin the pickup of the ingredients, and then they season it, and then the prepping, toasting, and then cutting, packaging, and then delivering to us is how the procedure works. So they go through a lot of steps just to make sure that everything is properly managed. And then the price is $28 here before tax in Canada, and PV at 5,200 PV. Four types of varieties that they give you is the almond seaweed, red wheat seaweed, and then the bright rice seaweed, and then the pumpkin seaweed are the four items that you have to pick for. Personally, I think all of them are pretty good, and I enjoy eating all of them. So they give you a different flavor depending on which one you like. So finally, probably the most popular one, the most well-known item is, as you heard before, it was also mentioned then. So this is the potato ramyeon, the mild version. There was a spicy version. This is the mild one. And within this, there are the noodles contents within it equals 5 potatoes, garlic enhanced flavors, garlic extract to have that noodles flavor within it. And then they try to make the noodles as thin as possible so that it's able to absorb the broth as much as possible so that each noodles has flavor and it's enjoyable for everyone to take part in. Now the soup powder content has beef extract, but then added vegetable oils to get rid of the strong saltiness and then have good balance. And then there's the soy sauce brewed that gives it more flavor as well. And then there is the mild flavor content to it. They only add a little bit of chili so that it has flavor, but no heat at all. So people who aren't able to enjoy the spice that is very known in Korea, they can still enjoy this noodle and the flavor that it brings as well. Vegetables that are added in is shiitake mushroom, green onion, carrot, and seaweed, which also enhances the soup, but then also gives it other texture for you to chew on. Now, the noodles, they go into extremely intensive procedures to make sure that the quality is up to standard. They go through every step so that what you get is healthy, because there is a connotation that instant noodles aren't very healthy for you. So what Atomy does is, with this partnership, they want to show you that these noodles are going through every step to make it healthy for you to consume and without any additives or MSG within it, so that people are able to enjoy it without worry about the health repercussions that can happen. So there's the storing ingredient that they go through, the measuring ingredient to make sure that each amount is regulated properly so that you get 5 potatoes every time you eat the noodles. And then the automatic dough procedures that create the noodles, and then as you keep on going, there's the wavy noodle that they create, and then the heating, the cooking, and then the inspection process to make sure that each of the noodles are in within the quality that they are looking for. And then they fry it, cool it, and then the second inspection to make sure that each step that they took within its procedures has been going correctly. And then that's when they keep on going through it. They even have an X-ray inspection just to make sure that there's nothing within it, no harmful ingredients, no added things that could have gone wrong. And then through that, they have the individual packaging and storing, and then they dispatch it to the members so that we are able to enjoy it. And through this interesting process, we have the enjoyable Atomy ramyeon that we can take. Now, Atomy has a price at 48 here in Canada, and PV at 5,200 PV. And a lot of the food products here aren't taxed. So these are the flat rate. Well, here we have it. So in Canada, I think it's $2 ramyeon. So it is a little pricier than the normal ones that you might get at a grocery store. But then if you look at the path that they took and then the health product that they went, and we look at other health noodles as well, they are priced similar to this. So within that margin, it is very reasonable, and for its quality, very amazingly low price as well. So that is what I have to share for you today for the product for this meeting. So our next speaker is going to introduce to us about the APPB, a new system that is being implemented in Korea and that will be available for everyone in the foreign countries outside Korea. And for that, let me have Daniel Kim explain that to us.
Morning, everyone. Good morning. Thank you all for having me today. My pleasure to share with you all a little bit about the APPB system. And so let us just take a look at that. And so, yes, as you all have heard or have seen videos here and there about from your sponsors, the APPB system that is coming soon. And so that is what I'd like to introduce to you. And so these platform business, there's a few well-known platform businesses that we all know, right? Whether that be eBay, Amazon, Alibaba, Coupang, KakaoTalk, some of these are very well known in different countries, some all over the world. And so this is how a normal platform business works. We have the producers, right? They have, or the sellers, they can they create the products that they want to sell to you guys. And then they provide the products to Amazon or eBay or these third-party platform businesses, and they're the ones that are storing these products in their factories and their warehouses. And then what happens is the consumers then come, go to these websites, go to these stores, and they purchase these products, and then it goes to the consumer. So in the end, the producers and the sellers are not directly selling to us. It's through Amazon or these eBay or Alibaba third-party platform websites that they are able to sell. And what does that do for them? It actually allows them to reach even more people, right? Normally, if you're thinking about it, let's all imagine we all own our own little makeup store, right? We have our own makeup store. We own it in the middle of your city, wherever you live, right? Whether that is in Canada or in Korea or anywhere. Think of it, and you own this store. And how are you going to bring in consumers? How are you going to bring people in to buy your products, right? The only people that are going to come into your products are the people that are usually passing by your store. So if your store is in a good location, then you will sell well. But if your store is in a bad location, then you won't get a lot of foot traffic into your store. So you won't make a lot of money, right? Same thing with what kind of products you're selling. If you're selling really good products, then maybe people will want to franchise your business, and that's how you can make money, right? But then now there's a new form of business, which is a lot faster and easier for you to reach millions, if not billions, of people all over the world. And that is the platform business. So if things like Amazon or eBay didn't exist right now, then people would still be selling the same way. They would sell to people on the streets, and you wouldn't be able to reach anyone in the other side of the world. Right. The only way you would be able to do that is if you open up your own website, and then you have your own manufacturing and shipping company that you can ship to all these, you know, people all over the world. Otherwise, you can only sell to whoever you live with. Right. So I currently live in Canada, in Toronto. And if I own this store, then I can only sell to people who are living in Toronto. I cannot sell to people who are living in Indonesia or Thailand or Korea, because they don't know my store exists, right? But thankfully, these businesses called platform businesses were created to allow for these owners to share their products to everyone around the world. And that is how platform businesses were formed. But now let's think about it. If that is the case, and you want to make something like Amazon, let's say you want to be a platform business owner, do you think that you can make a platform business now? Can you compete with Amazon? Can you compete with Alibaba or eBay or Coupang? No, right? It's very, very simple. The answer is no. Amazon is a multi-billion dollar company now, and they are grossing one of the top, if not the top, and continuously growing. And then there is Alibaba and Coupang. They're all doing the same thing, but they're already at the top. So if I want to make something similar to them, right, let's say I make DanielShippingExpress.com or something like that, how am I going to compete with all of these big name companies, right? It's impossible. I don't have the money, the educational background, right, technological skills, All of these are not possible for me to create. And so in Seoul University, there was a research prediction done by the students and the professors and so forth. And in 2019, this is the society ranking. So in the future, society will be divided between these rankings. The rich will be richer and the poor will be poorer. And then the richest being the platform owners, right? I mentioned before, Amazon, eBay, Coupang, all of these owners right now, they're some of the richest people in the world, right? And then there is the next one, which is the platform stars, such as the politicians, YouTubers, the people that are using the platforms, right? So business owners that are using platforms to sell products, and that's how they're making money, right? After that, the remaining category of people are put into the precariats. Right, so the precariat means labor workers, the people who are going to work endlessly until they die. It doesn't matter if you're a doctor, a lawyer, you know, a technician or anything like that. No matter how valuable your skills are in the future, as AI develops, your skills will be obsolete. Your education will be obsolete. Right? Eventually, things will phase out. Right? And we have to be ready to adapt. I raise your hands if you all know about a company called BlackBerry, right? Can we all raise your hand if you know a little bit about BlackBerry? BlackBerry? So BlackBerry was one of the most influential and biggest companies back in the early 2000s, right? So they all did this. They all made a specific type of phone, which was called the BlackBerry. And they had a messenger program called the BBM, right? If you think about it, it's like Facebook Messenger. But back then, we didn't have Facebook Messenger, right? All we had was like MSN or things like that. But BlackBerry Messenger made it unique. And that's why BlackBerries were able to do so well. But soon after, what happened? The iPhone was created. The first touchscreen phone that was seamless and amazing. It did so many things, held a lot of music, held a lot of video games or apps or things like that. And that's how the era started to shift. We started to move into a new direction in terms of phones. And what did BlackBerry do? Did they move along with the new era? They did not. They chose to stay there because they believed that BlackBerry did not need a change. They're already making millions. We are the best. So they did not need to change. But what happened now? BlackBerry is not doing so well anymore, right? In terms of the phone industry, the biggest ones are now Samsung, Apple, and Google. And so these companies are the ones that are leading because they saw the potential. They saw the change that could happen and they took their chances and did it. And so that's the same thing with this new era. Right, as we are becoming more obsolete, we have to learn how to be adaptive. We have to learn how to change and follow with the movement of the society if we do not want to be left behind. And so in terms of the 99.99%, there's going to be a majority of them that are going to just be labor workers, right? Even if you're a doctor, when AI gets developed, there's going to be technologies that are going to overcome even medical staff. So people like nurses and doctors will slowly be not as big or important, right? Their jobs and even I've seen a video in Japan where the entire cafe was run by a robot. There's not a single staff, no humans, just one robot, and it did everything. It made the coffee, it made the ice cream, it did everything. It cleaned the dishes. And so that is the kind of life we are heading to now, right? They're starting to phase out people from those labor jobs. So if you're thinking that you're safe now, oh yes, right now I'm a lawyer, I'm making good money, right? They're making actually a AI robot technology where it's going to determine the criminals life's their kind of judgment thing. So now people are leaving it in the hands of robots to kind of phase in, right? So there's a lot of talk about whether that is ethical or not, or right or wrong, but that is just one direction we are heading into, right? And so if you want to secure your future, it's time to start to think ahead and prepare for what we have to do. And so what did Adami start to do in order to prepare for this future, right? Because Adami wanted to be different from all the other MLM businesses. They wanted to create something more. And so they did the APP, right? They started a patent for the APP, which is the Adami Personal Platform Business. And the platform was, the patent was confirmed. And so now we have the patent issued, right? And then there, so we are the only ones who are able to use this Adami Personal Platform. Right? Many people might say a lot of MLM businesses are doing something like this. However, they're not competing against just these MLM businesses. Adami is competing against the big name stores, right? The online stores like Amazon, or the big name department stores, the shopping malls. They're the ones trying to compete with them, right? They're selling it through affordable pricing and quality. That is how we're reaching the market. And so our competitors aren't MLM businesses, right? Our future is more and further ahead than just becoming a network marketing business, right? We are starting to breach into the level of becoming like Amazon or Alibaba or like Coupang. So now we have to prepare so that way when it does happen, we can be ready, right? Because this platform is going to bridge the gap between the rich and the poor. It's going to give hope and opportunity to those at the bottom. So this is very important for all of you to learn and try to, even if you're old and you say, oh, I don't know, I can't do technology, do it. Try your best to learn it. If you don't know, then ask someone to teach you, right? Your sponsors, right? The people down below you, those people are all there to assist because we are a team, right? If you are doing this by yourself, then you would have no one to ask but yourself, but we are together. So you can use everyone as your resource. And what's more amazing about this APP is that Adami is giving it to us for free. You are owning your own platform business completely free, and it's going to equal to the same like the other big name stores. So that is just so amazing. And so another great feature with the APPs that Adami added is that now we're so soon to be able to sell directly to consumers, right, through APP. So before, now what we do is that we sign people up and then they have to go through the sign-up procedure, then they can buy their box of Hemohim or their Absolute set. But Adami is going even one step beyond that. So you don't even have to sign up. You can just send them this link or contents and they can purchase it directly from your Adami personal platform business. And so I took the liberty to share with you some pictures that I've collected from the APPB. And so here we have our famous Kim Yeon-suk Imperial APPB. So this is how the APP looks like. If you take a close look, let's take a close look at that picture. Does it not look very familiar? If you've all used Instagram before, then this should be a no-brainer, a quick thing, and you should say, oh yes, I've seen something like this, right? So Adami's APP is very similar to Instagram, right? Very, very similar. And so what is very amazing is that we can share our own contents. It gives us a platform to share just like Instagram, but at the same time, you can own your own shopping mall. Same thing, just like Instagram is doing, but even at a higher level, right? Just like that, Instagram is only allowing for you to sell from your own business. But for Adami's APPB, even if you're selling from your own business, the same people below you, your brothers, your sisters, your friends, your coworkers, they're also going to be making their own APPB, and they're going to sell products, and their points are still going to come up to you. So in the end, it's not going to change, right? So everything's the same. You just get an even bigger opportunity to share to a wider audience. And as you can see here, we have our first thing there. I want to point out that is the basic website structure it's going to look like. So it's going to look like that www.atomyppo.com/your username from your name from Atomy. So if it's Kim Yeon-suk, then it'll say that. If it's Daniel, it'll say my name, etc. And if you want to, you can actually even own your own domain. However, if you do want to own your own domain, as I've researched, it's going to cost you about $20 per year, which is not a big price, right? Considering you can have your own domain. So it's going to be any name, right? You can just name it, you know, DanielShoppingMall.com or KimYeonSukImperial.com, just like that, right? And so this is one step above if you want to do that, but you don't have to do it if that is not something you're interested in. And so now we head into the PPO area. So what is the PPO area? It is the personal platform owners area. Very similar to Instagram, it is where you are your own profile. So if you've ever used Instagram, it's your own profile. You can see your own pictures, a little detail about yourself and you know what you do, what your lifestyle, etc. And then it has a bunch of pictures down there where you can share about your daily life, right? It allows for communication to happen. And so when you post pictures on Instagram, people can comment and like your pictures, right? And just like that, the APPO allows you to upload pictures. And so you see on the picture on the right, we have our beautiful Imperial Master smiling in her nice car. And she has a little comment there, and people can comment and like and share, expressing their interest in that. And so here are a few more. There you can see that there's like a like button, there's a comment button, very similar structure to what we already know, very similar to Instagram, right? So you can post your own personal pictures, your family vacations, your activities, your, you know, things about business, about Atomy. And that is all freely up to you. And not only that, but you can also add your life scenario. And you can have it listed down, and it'll see if you're slowly filling out your life scenario. So you can update it constantly to show people that you are reaching your life scenario goals, that your dreams and hopes are slowly being filled out through this Atomy business. And so next is the Personal Platform Shopping Mall. It's the PPS area. And so this area is where we have our bread and butter. This is where you're going to sell products to your consumers, your friends, your family, right? And so this is your own shopping mall that you own, that Atomy has given to you. And so like I said before, this is an amazing opportunity to take advantage of. Currently, the APPB system is expected to launch in Korea near October. So around October, they're hoping to launch it fully. Right now, it's in the demo beta stage. So they're having some consumers already tested. So there's a few people already testing the system. But once October hits in Korea, they will soon to launch. And shortly after that, we are expected to launch this system in all globally, hopefully, by next year, around March. Right, that is the expected estimated time of arrival. But it could change depending on how fast or soon they do it, because it does take a lot of work to translate and code all these things. And so as you can see there, you can click on these pictures to go into products, and you can put in products that you want to personally recommend. So let's say you really love this, you know, the Synergy Ample set, then you can have that there. So people can immediately, when they see and enter your shop, that's the first thing they'll see, right? And just like that, they'll be like, oh, what is this? What is this Synergy Ample? And they'll first gain interest in that picture. And you can help lead them and guide them into purchasing. And so you can see right there in the right picture, you'll have some pricing there with the pictures. And even for the next picture, you'll have there, once you access those pictures, it'll have like reviews, people writing comments. Oh, I really love this product. It did this for me. Oh, I'm not sure too much about this product for my skin because it's dry, etc. There's going to be a lot of comments there, reviews. So you can kind of understand if this product is suitable for you. And right there, you have the price. And from there, you can see the PV values. And once they purchase it, then, or they can add it to their cart, then they go to their cart, they'll see the final amount there at the very bottom. You see that right there at the very bottom with their three different products added. And then they can go ahead and cash out and purchase the products. And not only did Atomy go and add that system, they went one step above by adding the voice recognition features in here. And so they can say, you know, put Hemohim in my cart, and the voice recognition system will add that, because Atomy has inputted the voice recognition system along with big data technology and AI technology, combined all of that together to allow for seamless customer service. Right, so you can search for, oh, do you have any suggestions on infant products? Then Atomy is going to gather all the products that are related to infants and display that to you. And so that is through the AI function that is doing that. And so that's how advanced and intelligent this is going to be. And so the AI products, they're going to use like the big data technology, as I said. And then they're, not only that, but you can share your personal shopping mall links and to earn PV from direct purchasing. So this is going to be a big, big game changer, I believe, for Atomy. So many people, you had to, you know, have people sign up, and then they had to purchase the products. And many people are still reluctant to sign up, because in the end, they still think that, oh, this is an MLM business, a bad stigma. But slowly, Atomy is going to change that. And that is through this APPB system, because you are no longer required to have them sign up. You actually can just have them send a link directly to the product that they like, and then they can just purchase that product with no stress or no sign up, just like any other store. And then once they purchase the products, the points will still go to you, and you get to save up the points and distribute it by the end of the month into the either your left leg or right leg, depending on where you need the points, right? And so this is a phenomenal system that is going to be available to all of us, right? If you are to create something exactly like this, do you think you could be able to do it today, right? Hands up if you think you can do it. Right? Do you have the educational background, the skills, the money? Because I personally do not think I could create the things like this with what I have today. Right? I have to go back to school, start from scratch. But Atomy is giving this all to us for free. Right? This is an amazing piece of technology that we're getting. And I am very excited to see this come to global very soon. And so that is all I have for our APPB seminar today. I hope you learned quite a lot of things today and enjoyed that. I, for one, did enjoy it for sharing with you guys. And so I ended up here. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Daniel, for that amazing presentation. I guess now we are able to understand exactly what APP will be, and that Atomy is always striving to be half step within the changes that are happening in our society. And that all we need to do is join Atomy while it changes, and we'll still be part of what the world is going to become, because they understand that this is a step that they must take, and what we need to do is just follow them, and doing so we'll be able to keep up with what's going around us. So I would like to welcome the next speaker, giving us the 5-minute tips of success, Diamond Master Esther Park.
Hi everyone, my name is Esther Pra. I'm a Diamond Master from Toronto Top, Canada. Okay, welcome to my channel. Okay, I want to share about two different philosophy today. Okay, let's look at this one. We have two different philosophy in Atomy. One is the cow philosophy and the other is the baby philosophy. So let's look at the cow philosophy first. Okay. You guys see the cow now here, right? Okay. Why do ranchers take good care of their cow? Why? Because to get the milk, right? But the cow is old and cannot make milk. Will the rancher take good care of them? You think so? No. Mostly, will the cow die or become meat? Am I right? Become meat, yeah. So we see the baby philosophy next. Look at this one. Isn't this so lovely? Right? Yeah. Does the mother take good care of getting something from her baby? No. Just sacrificing herself and loving her baby so that the baby can grow up well. That's it. Because the mother loves their baby. You know what? In Atomy, everybody, when you start this business, I think everybody is a baby in Atomy, even though they are adult. So do not make a mistake. When you register people, you think that the partner can know everything? No. They are just a baby. So we have to guide them to right direction. Until when? Until become an auto sales master, until become a step leaders. Am I right? So just treat your partners like your own children. Children, it's really important. Okay, look at this one. Wow, so different. Cow philosophy and baby philosophy. If you do business with the cow philosophy, you will get result this one. Isn't this so scary, right? If you treat your partners with a cow philosophy, your partner will be die or meat. Not exactly die or meat, right? So they will leave your groups from, they will just give up. Yeah, they will get exhausted. And they get tired because it's not easy getting money in Atomy, right? Not easy to getting money right away, right? So they will get tired and then, Esther, I think I don't know how to do it, blah, blah, and then they will leave. But if you run the Atomy business with the baby philosophy, you will bear abundant fruits like this. You see here, they treat with all their love, and then you will get a lots of big group under you. Are you agree with me? Yes. I hope you all do well with the baby philosophy for your group success. So then we can see you at the top together. So before we, closing, I would like to share my Calgary journey video. Some of them, you already know, I've been the Calgary last week. It was a really, really great time with my partners. So I just want to share with my journey. Yeah, thank you. Love your partner. Then you can see at the top together. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Diamond Master Esther Park, for that 5-minute tip for success. Now we're coming to the end of our meeting. So we'll have our last speaker, a leader message from Sharon Rose Master Young Soo Kim.
Hello, my name is Young Soo Kim, Sharon Rose Master from Canada. After listening about Atomy expression, give you hope today. We all must spend our whole life toothpaste, toothbrush, potato or ramen, noodle, and oil, seaweed, sandwich, and shampoo, lotion. We use it every day. Atomy is an internet shopping mall. Wow, APPB, PPS, APP. This pattern is for me, for you, for us, right? Yeah, Atomy is like internet Costco. Yeah, looks like Amazon, eBay, Alibaba, right? Yeah. This is like having my own internet Costco, but better product than Costco, cheaper than Costco. A worldwide hope that is yours, mine, ours. When you sign up for a membership, the company become my company, and I become the owner of the company. I am the owner. We are owner, Atomy owner. Imperial Chelsman Hangil Park and the exclusive and staff are working hard to make it my company, the member-owned company in the world. What kind of company is my company? I'm the owner, but I may not know how to learn it. So the absolute system help find the dreams and dwelling them vividly, allowing you to become the seven levels. For Link, Sales Master, Diamond Master, Shadow, Star, Loyal, Crown, and Imperial to get you ready to be a proper owner of company. Successful and happy as a wonderful owner. Let's be reborn. I can do it, you can do it, we can do it. Acha, 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 Atomy fighting.
Thank you very much for that speech. And I think that's encouraging for everyone to make Atomy their personal business, that they take it as their own and not just saying it's someone else's, because it has been provided for our success and also the success of the people around us as well. But first, ours is what we have to prioritize first. So we are closing up on today's meeting. I would like to bring up the announcement before we finish off. So right now, once again, I would like to congratulate Sales Master A from Sweden for officially being part of the UK team, being also part of the poster here, as you can see here, being one of the leading leaders in the United Kingdom branch that has opened, or all of Europe that has opened. So it's a very amazing accomplishment that we have seen, and hopefully she continuously strives for more, and that it is inspiration to see her journey as well. So there are an APR course that are taking place. Usually Monday, Tuesday, and other days. If you are interested in joining them, please speak to a leader, a sponsor of yours, and they will help you be part of it or join them in that session. ABR course is both a systematic leveled program that teaches you on certain levels from beginner course to business introduction, and then to advanced, which is the R course, which allows you to fully embed yourself in all the procedures that will help you guide you to the successful positions that you are aiming for within Atomy. Currently, right now in Canada, free shipping is being implemented to $120. So for roughly around the next month or two, this will be the case. So please take advantage of the situation now and use it as much as you can. So thank you very much for attending today's meeting once again, and to let you know that we are having this Global Top English Zoom meetings, seminars, every Thursday at 1 p.m. at Canadian EST time. So please invite many individuals to be a part of this and to join us in this seminar. So every Tuesday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, they do have the Global United Top meeting that are being held by the Korean Top headquarters that we are a part of. So thank you once again for joining us, and hopefully you were able to gain a lot of benefit from today's meeting. So let us close with our company motto, but please stick around after the company motto so that we can take a group photo, and that you are within the time we have left, you can try to go to an appropriate spot so that you may be able to turn on your camera for just a few seconds to join us in this group photo. So once we have the company motto on, we will begin doing so. So let us go into it. Is everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Cherish the spirit.
Cherish the spirit.
The vision.
Yeah.
Of the faith. Serving humility. Thank you very much, everyone. So who will be taking the photo?
Luke.
Okay, just give me one moment. Let me make sure everyone's in one screen.
Yes, please.
So I give you a couple of moments. If you can turn on your camera, if you can, that'd be wonderful. So the tradition that we do is one heart or a couple of hearts if possible. So I'll count to three and then we'll take a photo. So okay. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much, everyone.
One more time. One more time.
Just one second.
What?
1, 2.
Okay. Okay. 1, 2. Okay. We're going to take one more photo on 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Good night. Bye-bye, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye, everyone.